song I'd like to dedicate to Brett and Paulo as well. And of course, talking about Steve Lee.